Madison, Wisconsin, a priest who live-streamed exorcisms aimed at rooting out what he, former President Donald Trump and some Trump supporters have claimed was widespread voting fraud in the presidential election has left a Roman Catholic diocese in Wisconsin. The Diocese of Madison said it and the Reverend John Zulsdorf reached a mutual decision on his departure. Zulsdorf will relocate from the diocese to pursue other opportunities, the diocese said in a statement earlier this month. The Bishop of Madison is grateful to the Reverend Zulsdorf for his faithful support of the diocese's seminarians and priests, thanks him for his many years of steadfast ministry serving the diocese, and wishes him the best in his future endeavors, the statement said. Zulsdorf did not immediately respond to a phone message and email Tuesday seeking comment. Zulsdorf claimed he had permission from Madison Bishop Donald Hying to conduct the exorcisms. Hying said, however, that he didn't give Zulsdorf permission to conduct exorcisms related to partisan political activity, but rather approved an exorcism for alleviation from the scourge of the coronavirus pandemic. Recordings of Zulsdorf's exorcisms have since been removed from YouTube, the Wisconsin State Journal reported. The U.S. Conference of Catholic Bishops defines an exorcism as a specific form of prayer that the Church uses against the power of the devil. Diocese spokesman Brent King described Zulsdorf's role as that of a freelancer, and said he was not an employee of the diocese or a parish.